noticing something lately as I'm out and about. I keep seeing all these people walking with two walking sticks or poles, and I just had to find out what it was all about.
I've always been a walker. I always have been a walker, and I've taught myself to power walk, and I could really walk quite quickly, and I could get my heart rate up, but I don't know, there was just something missing. It was a flight actually on the way to Denmark to visit my husband's family in Denmark for Christmas, and I read in a little magazine on the plane this little article about pole walking, and I got really, really excited. I went, oh my God, that sounds like it's made for me. And coincidentally, my mother-in-law was unwrapping Christmas, we were unwrapping Christmas presents Christmas Eve, and she unwraps a pair of poles. And she sort of came to me and said, you can have them, sweetheart. So I said, wow, thanks. And they were telescopic, so I could bring them home in my suitcase. And I thought, you know what, I gotta pull these poles out, and I'm gonna get using them. And I could not get over what started happening for me. Like, I'm not kidding you, I just felt so much more fit, and I started feeling it in my arms and my upper body, and it made me wanna go out walking more. I can't really describe it, but I did. People were saying, whoa, look at you, what did you do? And I lost 30 pounds. And I'm like, then I would say, well, I did it watching what I was eating and pole walking.
Well, there's all these people everywhere walking.
I went looking and I couldn't find to become a distributor at all. There weren't any. So I thought, well, I'll just be an advocate and I'll write a book or something, I thought, and I'll tell everyone about it. And it was my husband who said, no, let's see if we can get them manufactured. And we've developed this pole, and we're having it made. And then I got my first shipment in the end of November, and yeah, it's exciting. I can't even describe. I've been having clinics, and people have been coming, and people are ready for pole walking.
This just keeps me straight up, keeps my proper alignment.
How about the arms? How are the arms?
Really, it keeps your upper body, your core, your arms, shoulders, everything. Keeps all the joints moving because you're using those joints and the muscles and supporting everything.
Tried them out about 9 days ago at a clinic that was held, and I couldn't believe how much fun it was to work out with the poles. And it's easier. It seems like the weight and the impact is more evenly distributed, and I feel like there's a bit of a spring when I'm walking, so I'm probably going faster and farther than I used to do. And so now I'm kind of competing with myself on increasing my time and distance with these, and yeah, I look forward to doing it every day.
Normally when you go for a walk, your upper body's going for a ride, and when you go for a run, your upper body is going for a ride. Whereas when you walk with poles, now you're incorporating all the upper body, you're incorporating muscles, using resistance. And the beauty of these poles is that it just makes walking even more beneficial. Because they've done some really neat studies at the Cooper Institute in Dallas, Texas, so this isn't just me saying this. And they took a bunch of walkers and they sent them off, and they registered their cardiovascular and their calorie burn. And then they said, taught them how to pole walk, and they said, okay, now don't go any faster, don't work any harder, and let's see what happens. All of them increased a minimum of 20% in their cardiovascular. The calorie burn went from 22 to 48% increase. Now, what was most interesting is, out of all those people who did the study, guess what they said? They were actually shocked at the results, because they said, what? I was burning more calories? What? And I was using more heart and lungs, but it felt easier.
I heard you have a goal.
I do. To raise the fitness level of North America is my mission, but to be on the Oprah show by the end of the year is definitely my goal.